wondrous thing indeed. To think a lowly knave could harness this strength and bring even a god to his knees. Oh, I can only imagine how it will perform in more capable hands. Speaking of which, I've a royal reception to prepare for. And I suppose you King's Glaives have business of your own to attend to. I won't keep you then. Fare thee well.